Hillary Clinton getting a little surprised during her trip to Hawaii. Check this out.
I love her reaction.
Oh, there it is. I missed it the first time. That was. It was the guy holding a tiki torch and wearing only a loincloth. He sprayed on the Secretary of State and Hong Kong's chief executive during a photo op, but as you can see, it really cracked them both up. We're not sure who that man was with a tiki torch or why he was carrying his tiki torch past Hillary Clinton.
Think if you're one of these world leaders for a minute and you're in the, all of these photo ops. Something like that must really be funny. All right.